Hazrat Amr bin Yahya bin Sa'id has reported from his grandfather. Hazrat Aban bin Sa'id radiyallahu anhu visited the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and saluted him. So Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu submitted, O Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he is the killer of Ibn Qawqal. Whereupon Hazrat Aban said to Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu, I am astonished at you that a webber has descended from the peak of mountain Dan. You are finding fault with me, whereas Allah Jalla Jalaluhu has blessed him with honor, martyrdom at my hand, and saved me from being disgraced, killed as an infidel at his hand. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4239.